This best practice is about linking notes to meetings. There are three different ways of taking notes. On the PC, on the mobile phone, using some app, or on paper. The problem is, it's individual preference, but after a few months of taking notes, it's difficult to retrieve the notes quickly. What we need is an ability to link notes to meetings. Notes can be captured in many different contexts. This is the overall recommendation about which tool you should use under which circumstances. In this video, we are going to focus on taking your own notes, that too in the context of a meeting. The first step to link notes to meeting is to go to the calendar, identify the meeting, right click on the meeting, and you should see an option called Send to OneNote. This will work on a Windows PC with full Outlook version, the old version of Outlook, not the new version. In case you don't see the option called Send to OneNote, double click and open the meeting. There in the menus, you should find the option. A dialog will come which will ask you, do you want to take your own notes or shared notes? Choose, I will take my own notes. Now it'll ask you to choose the notebook and the section in OneNote. Next, it'll add a new page in OneNote and link the meeting with this page. The linkage is done. Now you can capture notes in OneNote the way you like. You can type, you can write, you can insert audio, video. And when the meeting is finished, just close OneNote. Everything in OneNote is auto-saved. So that's it. Notes captured. Now, later, when you want to retrieve the notes, don't go to OneNote. Again, go to Outlook Calendar. Find the meeting in Outlook Calendar. Right click, go to the same option. This time, Outlook knows where the notes are and it'll simply open the page for you. That's how you link notes to meetings on a Windows PC. Now, if you are not using Windows PC, maybe you don't have a PC at all. You are on the mobile right now. No problem. On the mobile, install OneNote app. Add a new page, capture notes. On the mobile app, there is no way to link it to meeting. Never mind. Let it sync with your desktop. Open that page on the desktop version of OneNote. And there you can link it to Outlook. How to do that? Go to the Home tab and there is an option called Meeting Details. It'll give you a list of all the meetings and then choose the correct meeting. So we retrospectively connected this page with the meeting. The last variation left is paper-based notes. After you finish the meeting, take out the OneNote mobile app, add a new page, take photos of those pages, let them sync with the desktop, and then link it using the same meeting details option. So that's how, under all different circumstances or scenarios, we can link notes to meetings.